At a one night in the Mended Drum, where the Klatchian Stew tastes like Pedigree Chum. Chum. C-H-U-M Chum. She saved my life when a fight broke out. I asked her her name and in the canine growl she said Angua. A-N-G-U-A, Angua. Angua. Well, I'm not the world's most observant guy, but when the moon is full, she disappears in the night. Yeah, Angua. A-N-G-U-A, Angua. And I'm not dumb, but I can't understand. When I pat her head, she tries to lick my hand. Yeah, Angua. A-N-G-U-A, Angua. Well, I drank Dwarven ale and I drank some more. Anger had hers in a bowl on the floor. She said, don't be scared, cause I'm not a witch, but at this time of the month I can be real bitch. Well, I'm not the disc's most passionate guy, but when I saw her change I almost fell for my Angua. Pushed her away, I walked to the door, I fell to the floor, I got down on my knees. Then I threw a stick and she fetched it for me. I told her to sit and I told her to stay, and I left it there as I walked away from Angua. Angua. Well, girls can be wolves and wolves can be girls. It's a mixed up, muddled up, shook up world, except for Angua. Angua. I left home about a week before, and I'd never seen a wolf become a woman before. But Angua snarled, took my hand in the mouth, and said, dear boy, gonna make you a wolf. Well, I'm not the sharpest spear on the rack, but I know what I am, and I run with the pack, and so does Angua.